This video shows how to convert improper fractions and mixed numbers. Here we can identify this number as an improper fraction because the numerator is larger than the denominator. To convert this improper fraction to a mixed number, we need to divide. The 8 is the numerator or dividend, and the 3 is the denominator or the divisor. Here we are set to divide. Again, the 3 is the divisor and the 8 is the dividend. 3 goes into 8 2 times, so 2 is the solution or quotient. 3 times 2 equals 6, which we subtract from 8, leaving a remainder of 2. Now we need to switch this division setup into fraction form. The divisor will be the denominator. The quotient will be the whole number. And the remainder will be the numerator. Here we have the original improper fraction, which converts to a mixed number of 2 and 2 over 3. To look at it again, 3 goes into 8 2 times with a remainder of 2. And the denominators remain the same. Now let's try it the other way, converting a mixed number to an improper fraction. Multiply the whole number into the denominator. 2 times 3 is 6, and we add that into the numerator. So 6 plus 2 equals 8. The denominators remain the same. That's it. Thanks for watching.